No! Don't you dare shoot me! I was kinda slow there. No! Don't go in the water. I hate it when you are in the water. Because then I can't see you some of the time. And you're right above me. Can you? Yeah, now I can see you. No idea where he is. Let me go over this way. Because I'm pretty sure that is the way for the boat. As you can see there. Oh no 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 no! Okay, he's right over there. Well, let me just forget about you. Can I take the chest things in the chests before I go fight that guy? Not really anything good. I wonder if this is even the captain. Wait, what? 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 Are you serious? Is that him? Down there? Why is he down there? Isn't that a weird place to be when you're the captain? If you're even the captain. What did he drop there? I wanna find out. Okay, that guy is still shooting after me. Did he even drop anything? There's my boat. That's gone. God damn it, and I'm losing health. Oh my god, I'm losing that quite fast. Oh god, I have. No, 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 don't lag for me now. I wanna be able to kill this guy without lagging. Oh god damn it. Okay, was there a crafting table down here? I don't think there was. Okay, dropped a gold bar. Not that useful. Let me get some wood with my shovel. The easiest way to break wood, of course. Crafting table. And then boat. And then I should be ready to go out on an adventure again. No captain still. That's weird. Well, I would guess that isn't the captain because he was so bad. And there wasn't even anything good there. So I have a feeling that's it's not the captain. I'm not gonna get the achievements because I didn't make a wooden sword. Really stupid achievement, by the way, because most people would just make a wooden pickaxe to start off with and then dig out some stone and use that to make a sword instead. Maybe I should just give up. There's a boat over there. That's a boat. Well, thing is probably a ship. But do you belong to anywhere? Okay, that's a bad idea to fight on water. Wow. I'm not seeing any other boat around here. Maybe I should just go back. And I don't know what I should do. I'm starting to lag also too, because it's making new terrain. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna go back. Is that lava? No, that's just sand. But there's something burning over there. Already. Oh, wait, 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 wait. Wait a minute. I think there's something different about this ship. I can't really this anywhere? I don't know what it is that's different. Yeah, let me just see if there's anything special about this ship. Yeah, this should be the captain's thingy. Is that the entrance? That's a really stupid entrance anyway. Wow, there's really a lot of guys in here. Not gonna lie. Well, god damn it, you are gonna shoot me. With that darkness bullshit. What the? Can you guys stop giving me these weird thingies? Because this is annoying. This is probably worse than. Oh my god, this is. Oh. Wow. That was making me seasick. Oh my god. I hope that's not gonna happen too often. Cause that's gonna be annoying for people to watch and for me too. God damn it, darkness. Go away. Only diamond armor. Oh, not diamond. Gold armor. That shouldn't even be that good. Go, oh my god, I this is hurting my hip. I don't wanna do this for very long. Okay, I think that's all of the guys with axes that's doing that. So if I. Oh my god, I got hit by him. If I don't. Yeah. I'm pretty sure that's the guy that does it. So if I'm not gonna get hit by those, then I should probably be fine. Wow, this is really a big place. Just the time it took me from getting from one end of the ship to the other. That was actually quite long. Okay, so we got two doors, probably leading to this. Oh my god! Not again! Okay, if I go into my inventory, it's gonna stop, actually. Yeah. Fuck! But it's kinda hurting my head, so I don't want it too often. Just watch this. Yeah, that's so bad. I don't want that to happen all the time. What did he drop? Slowness? Yeah, so useful. A bunch of food in there. And some sleeping places. Nothing in there. Probably a guy in here. Like in the other room. It seems like these are just pre-spawned in. So it's nothing with any. What's called spawners. That's gonna. Well, it's kinda lit up in here already, so. Not sure why I'm placing torches. It's getting daytime now. Lots of food. Wow. Yeah, really a lot of food in here. Not sure why I should use or get all of this food. I'm gonna take all of their food, so they are gonna die of starvation. That seems like a good idea. Okay, I could just have went around this. Okay. Whatever. Don't think there's anything behind those iron bars, really. But let me just check all of the rooms first. No, not you again. I don't want you to hit me. All the other enemies can hit me, but not you. Yeah, that's just jail cells. Nothing in there. Don't even wanna worry about. Yeah, if I go in there, I can't even get out, so don't really want to go in there. There's a light bug up there for some kind of weird reason. Okay, I thought that I saw a creeper. I could. Oh, there's two in there. I could just see something green, but I thought that it would be the door because there's those green things on it. So I kind of want to check all of the rooms, see if there's anything valuable besides food. I have plenty of food and mine is even cooked, so not sure what you guys are doing. You don't even have any fruit. You're gonna get some kind of disease of that. I forgot what it's called, the disease, when you don't get vitamins from food. Fruit or yeah. You seem like to be kinda happy about seeing me. Stop! Oh my god, that's so broken actually. Okay, just one enemy in here. No enemies up here.